Kevin Stefanski addressed the media today, and Kevin Stefanski couldn't have said enough nice things about the way the game was called by Alex Van Pelt. Let's listen to Kevin Stefanski and his assessment of the play calling.
Yeah, Alex was absolutely outstanding last night. I'm so thrilled for him in Pittsburgh, which that means a little bit extra to him, being the Pitt Panther legend that he is. So he just was dialing them up. Great call after a great call, and the guys were executing. So not surprised, but really proud of them.
Thanks.
Thank you, Scott. Mary Kay Cabot, go to you.
Yeah, Coach, can you just said that you can't taste anything. So obviously you did end up having some COVID symptoms. So can you just kind of give us a little bit of an idea of what that experience has been like for you and what the outlook is for you getting back with your football team?
Yeah, I'm good, Mary Kay. Very, very mild symptoms. So I should be returning, sounds like Thursday.